So here's a question I get asked a lot. Somebody wants to find out what's taking up space on their hard drive. It's very easy to do. It's basically just being a detective for a few minutes. But a lot of people kind of are stumped by how to get started. So I'm going to show you what I do when I want to try to figure out what's taking up space on my hard drive. Let's not worry about iCloud Drive stuff or Dropbox or anything like that. Let's just look in our regular user folder on a regular Mac hard drive. So you can see here I've got a bunch of stuff in my Documents folder. Maybe I know that I'm running out of space. I want to find out what files are big. Maybe I can delete. Maybe archive. So the first thing I want to do is I want to kind of get a bigger view of what's going on. I'm going to control click on the title here and go all the way up to my hard drive level. And that's going to open another window here. It opened up that window. I'm going to switch over to the list view. And in list view, I can see a column for size. Now if I don't see a column for size, what I want to do is go in and go to view, show view options, and make sure size is checked. The other thing I want to check is calculate all sizes. And that will actually put size numbers here in the column for what it is I'm viewing now so I can see exactly what's taking up space. So that actually took a few minutes to calculate because it's looking at everything on my hard drive. But it gives me a good overview. In my users folder, 151 gigs are being taken up. Libraries got 26 gigs. Lots of library files, GarageBand files, things like that are stored in there. 72 gigs of applications. So it gives me a good overview of what's going on. Now I'm going to dig down. And I could dig down into the applications folder and see what apps are using a lot of space. I could certainly do that. But I'm going to dig down into the users folder. I'm going to go in there. I have to do the same thing. I'm going to bring up that same set of options using Command J, and I've got to calculate all sizes. And that'll show me what's going on here. And I could see that my home folder here is using 59 gigs of space. I have another user on this machine choosing some too, but I'm just going to focus on this one. So let me dig down into that folder, and I'm going to calculate all sizes there as well. And I can even click here to sort by size. So I can see that the biggest folder by far is the movies folder. Everything else is pretty small. So right there I've learned something. I could have looked all day in my documents folder and tried to figure out what was taking up space, but it was really the movies folder that was doing it. If I want to dig down, I could double click to dig down, but I can also tweak these little controls here. Well, as long as I'm in list view, I'll have those. And it will show me everything in here so I can see in my music folder, for instance, iTunes is using a lot of the space. In documents, I can see it's my miscellaneous folder that's using most of the space there. In movies, I can see here that, sure enough, most of that's being taken up with a Final Cut Pro library that I'm using. And I could think at this point, hey, I remember what that is. I'm not using it anymore. I can get rid of it or archive it or do what I want. So this is how you dig down and try to figure out what's taking up a lot of space. It's just some detective work. You just got to go in. You just got to look at it. There's no app here that can really substitute for this because an app can tell you the same information. You still need to decide what it is that you're going to get rid of or archive onto an external drive to make up the difference in space. And just doing this is a really simple, good way not only to figure out what's taking up a lot of space, but to kind of review what's on your hard drive and maybe come up with a new organizational structure or some new habits that could save you space in the future.